Welcome back, Stalkers. So, continuing our expedition
Wait
to the
a second,
zone.
Fella. I'll be right there.
While I was looking around the base, I did find missions from him,
looking
like
for
the offers, and they were pretty spicy. So I
Way
spent
to
about
offload
9,000
your crap on
RU
me.
that
I'll
I
know
had,
better next
and I'm
time.
short about 800 for one more good offer, but what we managed to pick up from his offers are actually in the area we went, and we lost like a lot of resources to explore for nothing. And as soon as I picked up his offers, I realized that mistakes had been made. So yeah, we're going there again.
Yo, bro, I'll be
and
with
hopefully
you in
this
a
time around it's gonna be worth it. So it's a 9,000 RU investment. Interesting. This is something I dropped, I think. I'll go and sell this quickly. Maybe, just maybe, I can get some money, 800 for it, and then pick up the last offer, because I have the funny feeling the third stash is going to be there too, because that's a big area.
Come. Hey, buddy. Mercantilism, schmercantilism.
That's not going to be enough. Not even close. Still short 600. Cool. Alright, let's get it on. So in this part, mainly we're gonna hunt for a better armor. And we are looking to unlock the slots on that better armor so we can attach our artifacts to it. We're doing okay. Where am I going? Can I go through here? Actually can't remember which way I used to get to that area. Use this way around. Hopefully I'm gonna pop out in the good place. I have a feeling I will. Yep. Now I'm gonna try to be quick about this because I don't have enough anti-rads. I do have the slime? No, wrenched, which will help with the radiation in the area, but it's not gonna be enough as proven. And the last time we were here. I'm just blitzing through here because we know there's nothing. That's totally not worth it. Absolutely not worth it. That was 2,000. Actually are gonna lose money. I don't think the next item is gonna be good. I'm just going in blind. I'm just trying to blitz through the area and find the item I'm looking for because I am limited with the resources right now. I don't think I'm gonna find it in time. Probably die before I find it. It is what it is. Nothing in these cabinets over here. Radiation is just blasting us. Remove the radiation. I really need to. Okay, that's the safe. I have to hop down. I cannot deal with the radiation again. This is gonna hurt. Jesus. I didn't expect it to hurt that much. Crap.
Come, come, let me teach you haggling 101.
Mistakes were made. Those stashes are so not worth it. But it's annoying me, so I'll just go through
to join the best stalker clan the zone has to offer. Where else would you be accepted for who you are? Don't lose your freedom. Join us.
Might be the stashes that he gave me are in a different place and I got these stashes from the mercenaries I chopped down. I hope, because 9,000 for that at this stage of the game is really bad. At any point of the game, because it was so easy to get the weapons that they are giving me there. I don't see the point in it. Him and he did say that in one of those stashes I have a flash drive for the. Can I go upstairs now? A flash drive for the upgrade, which has the value of 6,000. So that's why I bought the other one and the second one too, so I guess the flash drives are just in a different area. Okay, here's the safe. Let's pick up this one, remove the radiation right away, and let's eat. Okay, so how do we get out of here? Typical. I want to land on this. And then this. Yeah, that's better. Do we have flash? No, we don't. So. Waste of time, so we are going to catch up with Fang in that area over there. Yeah, we're going the right way. Now the weapon we obtained, unload it, drop it, drop it. We are not gonna use those. Let's take out our handgun. No, handgun. Reload it. Take out our detector and let's be on the way. I did not take any damage. Good. This time around, I did see it and I did react, but just too late. Okay, those are good guys. Okay. Now last time we wasted 1 hour in this area eradicating the bandits for nothing. It is what it is. This time around we're gonna be much smarter. Okay.
лицо.
Только глядя, мне сразу же снится, будто я запер в бункере со стаей кровососов. Так, бросайте траву курить, уважаемые.
I think they're gonna invade soon. EL-BANDITOS over there. Feels. Ooh, an anomaly. Cool. Actually can't see him. Okay, there's a map. All of them. Now let's just take out our artifact detector. Nope, nothing in here. Back to the rifle. Now I'm just looking for health, bandages. Nothing else interests me. Vodka, yeah. Can't take that. Those are the guys that I eliminated already. Taking a lot of damage, this is a bad spot to be in. This time around my weapon is much better. There's more of them. Somewhere, but I can't see him. Just gonna get slammed right now as soon as he pops out. If I loot, he's probably gonna come out. Where are they hiding? Holy crap! What kind of armor did he have? That letter is really nice. Okay, I took out that combo of bandits. First time I played the game, I remember this one because I hated it. Now I'm gonna lose everything, absolutely everything that I owe and have. And that's not a good feeling.
This place is pretty damn good. Look at all these stalkers charging in here like flies to honey. I wonder what they're after.
It's too bad that punk got away.
Screw him. He dropped his shit. That's all that matters.
Yeah, let's grab the best stuff and get the hell out of here.
To survive the large emission. It would have been better if they hadn't,
because the zone will not be pacified until the path to the center is a secret once more. There are two ways that could happen. Either we stop this group of stalkers, or the zone releases more emissions to destroy everything in it, and maybe outside it too. Clearly, it would be better if we did it ourselves, but we have to act quickly if we're to stand any chance of success. Fang's PDA contains the coordinates of their stash. I am confident we can find information about their plans in there.
Alright. So I can actually go and pick up all the weapons the banditos dropped there in the previous gunfight. That's gonna help us out. Problem is, I'm hot, I got irradiated there. That was actually smart. I didn't predict to do this, but yeah, it's handy. Hopefully I can find a medkit. Some grenades, yeah. Viper, that's gonna come in handy. The radiation went away, which is good. But you know, we are square one. We do not have anything right now. Positive thing is, we can actually get all of our items back. Where did they come from? Jesus. Okay. I don't think the radiation will go down by itself. Is it going down? It's going down slowly. Medkit. I think I'll have to. I really want to go straight to the stash and try to get my items back. Hopefully I can avoid all of the gunfights and everything. But it's not looking good. Especially because I'm bleeding and I'm irradiated and don't have any bandages either. And on this difficulty, this is going to be hard. We are gonna have a fun time with them. We have to use every single resource that we have to do this. Okay, let's make a plan. So I got 5 grenades. If we can get in close and bomb them, that may help. Because if they did, I'm done for. Problem is, I can't see them. I can hear them. Two of them. I might have a chance here. Go. Okay, that was me. Crap.
граната, пацаны!
That did not do anything.
Get down, boys!
Not good. I think I'm gonna die. Yep. He avoided every single grenade I chucked at him. One of them. I won't be able to hit him from here. We are in, boys. Operate. Put on our good weapon, drop the crabs. Quick save. Cool. I didn't think it would be this easy, but I will take it. So what's the plan now? Alright, so we'll continue. What's our bullet situation? Special bullets. Alright, let's use these. Sneaky. Let me just loot your friend. He was here. There we go. And he has nothing. How you like me now? I will loot him just for the kicks because they robbed me. So we are going to the Agropome Institute. I'm gonna take out this encampment over there. Okay. Just for the kicks. Ooh, a bonus. Sorted.
Quiet, let's wait a little longer.
Gosh, nobody hates bandits as I do. I hate them with a burning passion. And I forgot my item, yeah. Yeah, well, once you loot the area, I don't think you can get any more artifacts from those anomalies.
Shit! They got us down pat!
quickly check out if we have any artifacts since I'm here. I don't think so. Yeah. That was costly. Once explored, it should stay explored, and that's it. Remember. I'm probably gonna keep doing this. Because, I don't know, I'm just way too curious and way too greedy. Alright, we have a bandit camp over here. And first time I was here, this was hard work. This time around... Still hard work. Bastard. You got me good there. No, they got me from both sides. Crap. Let's get out. This was a tactical retreat. Another cover. No need to waste bullets. Alright. How fast did he get there? I was there a second ago. Alright. I'm counting, that's three or four of them already. Sneaky, sneaky. I should swap over. I need to test out my weapon. You never know, maybe I could save some bullets. Medkit. Nice. Leave it to bandits to have some booze on them. Some food, the basics. But never ever artifacts. Talking about artifacts, I don't think I found a single artifact on the bodies. Interesting. Alright, so we are going there. So that's the road we should take. Should we go from here or from here? I think I'm gonna go from there. No, we cannot go. Oh crap. Why are they swarming me? He's point blank, I didn't even see him. More. Jesus. just keep coming. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough bullets. Yeah, they just keep coming. I need a better plan. I need to get out of here.
Damn it, we got trapped.
I do not need my weapon to jam that often. Come on. I think it's putting the silencer. Let's just remove the silencer. Alright, something at least. But we wasted already like 400 bullets. And there's more bullets to be wasted because I remember this area. Annoying. So annoying. I'm not gonna deal with the bandits because you know what's gonna happen. They're just gonna keep coming. And I have 150 bullets left on this weapon. And don't wanna use the AK if I don't have to. But I might switch right now. I think I made a huge mistake by upgrading this weapon. It's just the quality of the weapon is bad. If I keep jamming like that,
the entire game. What the hell are you doing here? Run like the wind. Mutants will be here any minute.
Would you look at that? Where's your equipment, boy? This is a dangerous place. You won't get far without a good suit and a decent weapon. Monsters have gotten pretty nasty lately, so we'll be grateful for any assistance you can give us in fighting the zone. If you want to make some cash, drop by the base and see the general. One of our squads is actually heading there right now. Stick with them and save yourself some trouble.
Time is money, so...
Alright, so the monsters are coming. And this is actually a good situation, because... not night time, and duty members do have some nice weapons on them.
Get that weapon holstered, man.
So if some of them die, I'll definitely loot them. And the positive thing is I can actually their weapons are really crap.
Maybe I'm just hearing things.
And the other thing is I can actually see the enemies now. He took so many shots there. I think you're next.
Speed up!
I'm not moving away from you guys. The bandits are over there.
Speed up!
I'll switch to my AK just because I don't have enough bullets right now on the other. Going. I think this is going to be an underground pump. Where we help duty eradicate the mutants in this area.
Keep awake. The enemy is near.
The territory is ours.
What's up, Chief?
А хорошо. Завалиться бы сейчас подрыхнуть.
Assault rifle. Where is his assault rifle? Okay.
А зверьё тут.
That's stalkers.
Да и люди.
Mutant.
Не особо лучше.
Right. Let's keep going. You're gonna end up returning that rifle eventually. Just check in it. Ooh, that's
nice. General veterans, join their duty ranks. A grave responsibility lies on our shoulders. If we will not protect the moon from this barbarian
soul. Okay, I can see some anomalies here. I think this one is in the tree again. Yeah. How do I get up there though? Can I shoot it? No. From here, maybe? Seems like I can. I just need to navigate properly. Can't jump. Jump again. I swear these trees are the most annoying thing. Seem like it. Yeah, I definitely have to climb it. Maybe from here. Just following the indentations. It won't let me jump again. Would be nice if I could just jump again and do it. What about here? No? From here maybe? No? Maybe if I run at it. No. Definitely not. I really want to. Ooh. Seems like from here is the way to go. Just feeling out the tree. It's not a stamina issue. Love that backtrack. This is a weird way to climb a tree. I really want to do it. It's annoying me. Let's observe the tree. Maybe if I run at it from here. I think we got it. Oh crap. Yeah. I think that's gonna do it. Wait, and what now? No? Nope. So bloody close. Like millimeters from reaching it. Ooh, that was good. I think it's all about timing. No. Let's try from this side. Oh, we are up. I'll click save. I think I need to jump over there. No. So hard. Okay, I'll take it, but it's definitely not worth it. Let's get our bolt out and our detector. Too bad if even some goodies are hidden here. Nothing. Zilch. I think that was there just to annoy me. Seems like I can drop in here. Do I want to do that? I don't actually. Okay, so this is the duty base, I guess. Let's explore it.
How's life? Please to tell.
What can I do for you, Stalker?
You can give me your energy drink.
What's up, Chief?
And your food. And your energy drink. I'm gonna loot your place up, boys. Now I'm gonna have a chat with your boss, like nothing happened.
Yes?
Now you see upstairs.
How's life? Please do tell.
Chernobyl veterans, join the duty ranks. A grave responsibility lies on our shoulders. If we
That's gonna be annoying, running up every single time.
Good day, Mac. What do you need? I haven't seen many folks who'd be willing to go down there. Shouldn't be too gentle. I ordered, I'll help you get...
Alright, so we are going to exterminate Sergeant the mutantos.
I'm sending a mercenary your way. He is going into the underground. Make sure he is able to reach the hole.
General, did someone really sign up to go down into those pits?
That is correct. Make sure he's got enough ammo.
Yes, sir.
Bill, good luck to you. The sergeant will give you the necessary equipment and a few tips of his own. I've already sent you the lair's coordinates.
Okay, I need to find the sergeant, who is probably there with the mutantos. But let's see what duty has to offer.
Stalker, in reach in duty. Do your part in protecting the world from the zone.
Alright, let's see what he can do for us. Nothing, because we lost all of our money, did we? Interesting. Well, we don't have a lot.
Time is money.
We took on the quest. Okay. We actually don't have anything to sell, to be honest. Let's go downstairs and see what they have to offer.
Chernobyl veterans, join their duty ranks. A grave responsibility lies on our shoulders. If we cannot protect the world from this bombing zone, who will?
Some medkits, some vodka, I'll take that. It's gonna come in handy. About this side.
Ugh, not the
Are you
leaving us?
Have sex. $5,000.
Okay,
I
bye.
Can't afford that right now. Ooh, what is he? Oh, that's mine. Okay, I can sell this.
62.
I'll keep the silencer. Handgun ammo. I don't need it. Sniper ammo, I'm gonna keep. That's not a lot. Oh, look at that Vintar ammo. That's it. Can't afford anything else, guys. I'm poor. Alright, let's search the stash in this Ooh. How do we get there then? That's interesting. That's the stash. Got it. Let's get out of here. Do you have anything else? No. Important character. Guide. Important character. Trader. Alright, let's go to the important character. That's inside. Can we smash this just by running at it? Nope. Actually, can't take out our weapon. Doesn't matter anymore. So, this is where we need to go.
Join duty and help the innocent survive.
But first, I'm gonna go there and just get some ammo. Get a way to buy some ammo. I need to make some dough. I don't think taking out a mutant lair with 120 bullets, a weapon that jams. What? I told you I can enter. Cool. Now I'm gonna check that one out. What's happening there? Bandits. A stash. Cool. Let's take out our detector. Nothing here. Nothing here. There's definitely something there, but I don't want to risk it. Let's use the anti-rats to save some HP. Just use them. Come on. What's that? Loners. Don't want to be enemies with them. Let's see if we can retreat that assault rifle. Maybe it's a good rifle. Maybe we can keep it. Okay, it's upstairs. No, it's not. That's a good way to get sidetracked. Let's go upstairs. Oh no. There's more. Again. Yeah, the saw is just destroying me. And now the electroshock on me. Let's keep going. Hopefully we will have enough resources to make it. Nope. Cool. The interesting part of it, and all of the panic, I removed my detector, and at that point it was all done with. Alright, where's the site? I think I sold it. I'm gonna go the same way got in, but it gets progressively harder because of the side. Spazzing out right now. Okay. I wonder what's on the rooftop there. Let me just click save. There's nothing useful here, so I'm gonna quick load. And let's see what goodies did we get from there. So we got the flash, which is not particularly good. Telepathy and moonlight. If I put it on, is it gonna reduce it? I'm spazzing really bad right now. Need to fix it. It's not helping actually, is it? Experiencing a lot of radiation too. Let's have a drink. What could go bad? Okay, so we explored that area. We need to. We have to find a weapon. Seems like his weapon is here somewhere. There we go. Yeah, we got it. Perfect. Probably cannot come to this base because he fudged up something. I love that. Banditos. Captured. I love it. Oh, we are under attack. Crap, and I'm gonna die. Because I forgot I had the bloody thing on me. Mistakes were made. Alright, well, let's remove the bleeding. Do I have a bandage? Yeah. Alright.
We might have a conversation if you hide that weapon.
No, I'm not gonna hide my weapon, and you are not gonna push me. Because I'm... If you didn't notice, I'm trying to save your bloody ass because the bandits are invading you guys. They are oblivious.
Don't be a jerk, holster your weapon. You got.
Let's see if I can upgrade anything. No, I don't have anything. I'm gonna just let him kill each other because I'm annoyed by the guy who pushed me over there. And I have no allegiances to these guys, so yeah. No problem, I'll help you. Alright. But the common enemy.
I'm listening.
Are the EL-Banditos, so I think I'm gonna help him. Now let's do some killing. Is that a Vintar? No way. Beautiful. Let me just use that Vintar. Yes, please. Quick save. That was unexpected. Probably jammed. Probably broken. It's actually not that good. Well, my aim is just rubbish. Yeah, that's it. keep that intar and let's go. EL-BANDITOS, ever so annoying. Alright, we did help them. Oh, another Wintar. By the amount of Wintars I'm finding right now, I have a feeling that that weapon is not so OP in this installment of the game. I'm gonna get rid of these. I'm gonna loot the EL-BANDITOS. Of course, EL-BANDITOS have nothing. So we need to eliminate this camp to help the loners out. We have a mutant there and here. Interesting. I'm actually going to use a bandage. And I'm gonna sell my goodies before I go on my next endeavor. Funny feeling they will give me some money for the Wintars. Yeah, it's more accurate. I guess it's because of the condition and it's because it has no upgrades on the item itself that I'm not so impressed by it right now. But we can fix that. Let's get this loot stash while we are here. Under the train. Ah, there it is. From the other side. Cool. Some anti-rats, I'll take that. Do we have a large pack on? Yeah, we do. Okay. And it's night time. How are you gonna defend this base with all of the holes in your bloody fence? You might want to, you know, patch those up, guys. I don't feel safe in your base. Alright, I'll just use these stairs to go in.
Stop waiting, Ergon. You got my attention.
The bot guy I have right now. Is this the? Yeah. Ooh, he's gonna buy the Wintars. 900, not bad. Not amazing, though. More for this one, I guess it's in a better condition here. So let's keep the better one. We have 17 bullets for that Wintar. What should we do? How good is the pistol? Not good enough. We should actually sell these. I don't plan to use the telepathy one. Sell those. Sell the grenades. He doesn't want the vodka. Sell the detector. 7,000 already. Silencer. Bullets. Oh yeah. And handguns too. I might get rid of this. because it's jamming all the time. Yeah, I will. Don't need it. Doesn't want the Ubercon? I know, that's the quest. Cool. Yeah. Such a waste of money. Okay. Nope. Don't want it. Okay, so let's go and take out the bandit outpost first. I think that's the main objective right now. I really want to stop them from invading. Let's go. This is going to be fun nighttime. To use the AK since we have a lot of bullets for it. Yeah, that's the bandit outpost. Let's quick save and just get in it. Medkit situation horrible. Got some anomalies over there. I'll just quickly run over them and see what's happening. Don't have any mutants. Ooh, nice. Alright. Let's get out our vault, because those are the annoying ones. Oh, there's one more over there. I'm just scared of mutants right now. Nothing here? Okay. Let's take out the banditos. That was actually a good one. That's the pure radiation one. Let's turn off our torch. And jump him. Nothing else left to do. Alright, I got one. That's something. As soon as I aimed, he ran. Can't see anything from here. And there's some radiation too. Let's remove the radiation. Let's heal up. Let's bandage up. Ah, oh, come on. Did I get him? That answers my question. And there's another one there, yep. Out of bullets, okay, let's switch to the AK. Got him. But there's more. I can see the light over there. There he is. Oh, got him. That's all of them. Nice. no way you did so much damage with that shotgun at that range. But I'll believe you. I'm honestly going to believe you. Give up on exploring that bloody tower before I die. I'll just loot the rest of the bodies here, maybe we can find something useful. Nothing as always. A viper, of course. Found some of them. Cool. Lights off and let's have some fun. I think I'll one. Next two. Three. Four. Of course he's gonna connect with that.
Oh man, you really bailed us out there. Swing by the base sometime for your reward.
Okay, medkit, I'll take that. Situation is dire with medkits again. I'll just take everything. Guys, your base sucks. Everything about the banditos sucks. So they love their shotguns, they do a lot of damage with them for no apparent bloody reason. Right, so we have a stash over there. Let's quick save. I think the Vintar weapon is going to be amazing as soon as we manage to upgrade it. Yeah, I think I can notice the radiation. You don't have to notify me. I can feel it too, so don't worry about it, game. Okay, let's go back. I need to stop for a second and get my stamina. I got 10,000. So what now? Now let's go to the stalker camp and just Did I explore this here? I think I did. Yeah, let's just go back to the stalker camp and sell the items. Yeah, again, I'm lost. I think it's on this side. It's a constant struggle. Three medkits. That's better than it was. Let's see if I'm gonna get anything for helping them. So what's actually in there? No idea. Not interested.
You got?
Yeah, I need to find the merchant. And the merchant is trader. Yeah.
I'm all ears.
Goodies. Okay, 600. I might sell one of them because I got two. You're gonna stumble upon more of them eventually. Okay, 5k and going up, 6 nearly, I'll take that. He has nothing to offer, not even medkits. Oh, I'm blind, sorry. I'm gonna buy everything. And let's sell this. Cool. What's our weight? 33. I might just sell the Vintar. Do I wanna sell it? Not for that money, no. Alright. Let's go to their boss and see what's happening, maybe. Maybe we can get a reward. Oh, medkit. That was nice. He needs more help. And he has no idea what's in there. So, he wants me to eradicate the mutants over there. I can do that because I wanted to pick up that stash anyways. So yeah, let's deal with the mutantos. Before I go there, let me see if I can buy some bullets. Most definitely I can. 300. Nice. Okay. Let's hunt some mutants. Now hopefully you have a hole in the back of... Okay. I'll just take this exit. Where's that hole when you need it? Oh, check the back of this truck. Nothing interesting. Cool. And there's a hole over there that I can exit. through the main entrance, and I think there's a hole over there too. God, you're so exposed. Okay, let's deal with the mutantos. This is not going to be fun, I can already tell.
Maybe it's over.
I don't even think this is the most important shit that I need to compare. A couple of them. Okay. You can help
Guys,
me out if you want to. Switch weapons. This weapon is just not doing the job. Alright, let's go save and see with what are you doing. Oh dear mother god. A lot of mutants. Safe there. I thought I had a friend. I thought I was on the rock with you, but I wasn't. How are you so fast? I'm about to die. This is a hard one. I'm pretty happy that I have the bullets. And a snorkel too. Just brilliant. Did I get him though? And it's night time. And I didn't get him. Come on, buddy, come out and play. Oh, I'm dead. This is going to be a hard one with this weapon. And nighttime plus. Alright, I got the snorkeler. Seems like they have a perimeter that they are gonna use for... Now they're mad. Ugly. I get him? At least three of them. I'll be so mad if I die right now. After all of that. Let's quick save. I need to find a good position to deal with them. Maybe I can climb on top of those rocks. Okay. I should have done this first time around. Okay. I need my binoculars just to see what's happening. Come on. I got two of them there. Four. Is that a snorkeler? Can't tell. Those are dogs, definitely. That got their attention, I think. If it didn't. Alright, let's go save. Let's go into the belly of the beast. Okay, got one. Three, if I did manage to scan all of them in my binoculars.
Thanks, dude. Stop by our base and we'll show you our gratitude.
It's done. I'll quick save right now because I don't want to do that ever again. That's pretty damn annoying. I'm gonna switch and just, I want to check this area out. Because I have a feeling there are some goodies here. Well, there are some dogs. I don't want to deal with that because I have a feeling that's something much nastier. And dogs on its own. So stash is here, alright. Can I get to it from here? Okay, yeah. Got it. Some medkits. Good. So I got some mutants. Alright, let's go back to the base. Straight. No messing about. I think my guys are being attacked by the banditos, yeah. Did they take him out? Yeah, they did. Stupid bandits. Damn. a better way to get inside the base than going around everywhere and just running around like a headless chicken every single time. I have to remember, that's it. I have to remember which way to go. Let's see if I can go through here. Actually climb there and explore. Alright. Nothing. Just a waste of time. And help. Okay. Now my boy is spazzing again.
Ah, what do you want?
I'm and he had nothing. Crap. How did I take so much damage for that? From that?
I'm all ears.
Okay, he has nothing. Let's trade. I actually don't have a lot of stuff to sell. Nor to buy. Let's waste some money on bullets again. Okay, let's go to the boss and see what he has to say now. Okay, destroy the bandit squad. That's more like it. Where are the banditos? Okay, that's their base.
If you got something to say, say it.
I will say it, but not this time. That's gonna be pretty fun, but we're gonna do that in the next part. I'm pretty tired. Maybe we'll do one more, but this part is getting very long, so I wanna cut it here. If you did like it, subscribe, like, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you guys. Bye-bye.